mission, he's on a mission to talk about how precious water is on the planet. And we love him. Here he is.
First of all, hi Ben.
Hi Ben.
Hi you two. So happy to be here. It's still great. This is an amazing experience. And I'm so glad to be here.
Well, tell me this, Guy. What does it mean like? What's the weightless stuff? What are you learning up in space? What's happening up there? Can you hear me, Guy?
Well, first of all, I'm learning how to float. I'm learning how this fantastic adventure and space station is functioning. And plus, I'm preparing and I'm doing tonight my pointing social mission. I'm so happy that you guys are participating in it.
Well, you are the first clown in space, and we think it's a great idea for you to give us your perspective on our little planet. Well, you're not on our little planet, instead looking down on it. And how do we look from here? How does our little planet look, Guy?
Fantastic.
Guy? Well, I will tell you, every time that I look downstairs, I see a fantastic planet. The blue of it, when there's clouds, sunrise, sunset, this amazing image. Sometimes you see the moon and earth at the same time, a perspective that we cannot see. And I'm looking all around me, I see stars, I see darkness, I see emptiness. And you know what? Planet Earth looks so great, but also so fragile. So this is, today is a tribute to Earth, and I'm telling you, you're looking great, and we should not forget that we have a great privilege to live on planet Earth, for sure.
Thank you, Guy. La Liberte, first man in space. Safe trip, safe home, Guy. So let's get for liftoff here.